premieres Saturday starting at 8 p.m. only on the Weather Channel.